to our website under the travel safety section, and you can get a better idea of what it's like to travel here right now. So thanks for your question, and we'll see you next week. Hi, and welcome to another week of Ask Hawaii. This week, Instagram user Nancy Andrews, 1986, would like to know if they are able to travel to Hawaii without any stipulations. And while it is a bit easier to travel here right now, there still are some rules. As of yesterday, July 8th, you can travel to the islands without having to take a COVID test, so long as you are fully vaccinated and you upload that info to the Aloha Safe Travels app. But once you're here and you want to travel inner island, you do not have to take a COVID test or quarantine. So that's a bit easier. For more info, you can actually head to our website under the travel safety section, and you can get a better idea of what it's like to travel here right now. So thanks for your question, and we'll see you next week.
I gotta find how to stop the recording.